Hey, this is Jamie. This is just us driving home after staying at my sister's a couple days after the two blizzards we had. Pretty ridiculous just how much snow, like, in town there is. Nothing but a sea of white. But yeah, it's everywhere. The roads are barely plowed. It's like you're driving in a tunnel for the most part. Lots of snow in Fargo, North Dakota. Everyone seems to be driving okay. There's a parking lot there. A couple buried vehicles still. We're just on our way to Pan America,
which I just passed.
Yeah, can't even really see the buildings though from the road exit. So yeah, we'll see how the spring is.
They're not.
Okay. But we'll see how it is this spring when our average snowfall is 49 or 48 some inches.
We're already at 50,
and we have about 3 months of snow left.
Well,
I guess I was supposed to check out the drift under the interstate bridge.
Here we go.
And now there has to be a car in the way, but yeah. Crazy. Alright, well, we'll see you in a